Welcome to Stories with Samira. Friends, today is the full moon day or Purnima day of the Kartik month as per the Hindu calendar. And today was born the founder of Sikhism and the first Sikh Guru, Guru Nanak Dev Ji. And this day is celebrated as Guru Purab or Guru Nanak Jayanti. Guru Nanak is said to have travelled far and wide across Asia teaching people the message of Ik Onkar, that is one God who dwells in every one of his creations and constitutes the eternal truth. He experienced the same spirit of God in everything outside him and everything within him. Nanak Dev Ji was an original spiritual thinker. His religious ideas draw on both Hindu and Islamic thoughts, but they are also unique in their own right. Born into a Hindu family in the 15th century, he started displaying signs of his greatness early on in childhood. Even as a boy, he used to spend long hours in meditation, and he was deeply spiritual. He questioned the meaningless rituals his family performed in the name of religion and refused to participate in them. His radical spirituality shocked his parents, and they tried their best to involve him in worldly matters. So friends, today on his birthday, let's hear the story of Nanak Dev Ji's childhood and how he conducted a profitable business deal as a young boy. Guru Nanak Dev Ji was born on Kartik Purnima day in a village named Talwandi in the Lahore province of the Delhi Sultanate, present day Nanakana Sahib, Punjab, Pakistan. He was born in a Khatri family to Kalyan Das Ji, known as Kalu Mehta, and his wife Mata Tripta. No one at that time could believe that the son of a poor tradesman whose name was unknown beyond his native village would be the founder of the great Khalsa religion. Nanak grew old enough to receive education, as there were no schools in those days. Only the mercantile classes taught their sons so as to enable them to read and write their accounts. And so, parents of Nanak Dev Ji gave him the same kind of education which he soon mastered. The parents were much pleased to see that their son was intelligent above his age, but the fact displeased them much more that he was very little inclined towards the affairs of the world. He was seen either discussing with the priests on religious matters or helping the poor with whatever he possessed. Kalu Mehta was worried about his son's future and he wanted him to learn the ways of the world. So one day, he handed Nanak Dev Ji rupees 40 with direction to purchase grains at a rate cheap enough and then sell them at a higher price to ensure profit. Nanak Dev Ji nodded, received the sum and left his house in order to comply with his orders as soon as he possibly could do. He had not gone far when his eyes fell upon several wretched men who were sitting together in a garden in a very pensive state. They had tasted no food for a couple of days and had not a single cloth upon their bodies. Nanak Dev Ji asked them if they had eaten anything. They replied in negative. Their nakedness and barefootedness moved Nanak Dev Ji to such a compassion that he purchased clothes and eatables with what he had and distributed those articles among them. He thus relieved them from their misery and returned home empty-handed. When his father came to know of this, he demanded an explanation. Nanak Dev Ji pointed out that for him, this was the most profitable way of spending the money. The money had been used to feed the hungry and clothe the naked. Nanak Dev Ji said that this deed may have resulted in not earning any money, but he was well satisfied since the deed was a noble one and a very profitable one. Friends, today on Guru Nanak Jayanti Day, Stories with Samira remembers and pays respects to the great saint who believed and preached in the oneness of God, Ek Onkar, and preached humanity and brotherhood of mankind to all. If you have liked the story, do click like and share. And for more such stories, subscribe to Stories with Samira. Thank you.